When RFID tag is placed in the RFID module, it sends the signal and rotates the servo motor. The lid gets open. And food waste is dumped. And the lid get closed. Load cell measure the amount of food waste. And it is displayed in the LED display board with the awareness slogan.